An Air India flight had a mud-air scare on Thursday after a passenger claimed that terrorists were present on the plane. The Delhi resident, with reportedly a history of mental illness, was on board Air India flight to Goa from Delhi gave passengers a mud-air scare when he suddenly got up and claimed that there were terrorists on the flight, sources said. The man, identified as Zia-ul-Haq of Okhla in Delhi, also claimed to be an officer with the special cell of the Delhi police. He was apprehended after the flight landed at Dabolim Airport and handed over to Goa police. The incident reportedly took place on Thursday on board Delhi-Goa flight of Air India. The accused reportedly got up from his seat around 3:30 PM and started behaving strangely. He said there were terrorists on board the aircraft and claimed that he was an official with a special unit. His claims sparked panic on board the Delhi-Goa flight. He was arrested as soon as the plane landed in Goa, police said, and added that investigation is on. Family members of the man have, meanwhile, claimed that Zia has a history of mental illness.